Thanks. Alright, is this a match? I don't even know how to use her. This fucking sucks. Why am I... Is this a real fight? A human?
Fight.
Oh my god. I don't know how to use her. I've never used her. I don't even know what any of these buttons are gonna do. Ooh, that looks good. Okay, so fireball with punch does an elbow move. Never heard of it. Couldn't it have given me a little bit of practice mode? Okay. What can we do? Let's see. Okay. Crouching forward. That looks like a usable move. How do you do that? Oh, there we go. Ow. Oh, command grab. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, I don't know how to do that move. Oh, that's a grab. Was that a grab? Kind of hard to tell what's going on.
You lose.
It's too bad there aren't more interesting characters available. Hey, do me a favor, Lord Chatroom, while I'm in the middle of this, can you guys check if Resident Evil Zero is unlocked? Yeah, excuse me. It's a grab super fuck. Laura is a hussy? Yeah, I mean, I'm sure she's kind of cool. Cooler than she looks. I think the character's playstyle is a lot cooler than the character's design. We're running a tech check on our servers for the next few hours. A Royal Rumble of grapplers only for those who are still awake. Fuck, man. Grapplers only. Anyway, what's up, Chair? How's it going, man? I'm really excited about Resident Evil Zero, but it's not out on Steam yet. It's out on PS4. Isn't there a way for me to play practice mode? Let me see. Battle Lounge, casual match, training. Let's do training. Okay, so who do we want to play? I think, okay, if we're gonna go by what I want in terms of cool looking characters, of these characters, of course I want Lord Zangief. I've never been good with him, but let's check him out. What are our underwear options? Purple or red? Let's go with perp. Let's go with that dank perp. And our opponent, let's make it Laura.
Lara.
Hey, how much does it cost? Cherry. But anyway, let me know. Send me a whatever it's called. Damn! Purple underwear? I heard about this. Whoa. Can you just tie your knee in? I think you can tiger knee this thing. Cherry, don't go doing anything without any kind of discussion, okay? Thanks, muchos Garcias. Let's just talk about this like civilized men over PMs. Why am I Laura? I don't want to be Laura. I want to be Yangeve. Fuck. I blew it. You guys gotta tell me some strats with Laura. Shit. Fight. I don't know how to do that. Or what this does. I don't know what that does either. Lore.
Round two.
Whoa, anti-air, huh? What? I forgot it's a grab. Shit. Son of a bitch. What's up, Hobbit? How's it going, man? Hey, I watched your stream for a while. Cool guy. Lord Chatroom. This guy, he's one of those. He's trying to do a run of Dark Souls 1 without getting hit. It's fucking absurd. You guys gotta check him out. Plus, he's got a crazy accent. I don't know where he's from. Check him out. Happy Hobbit. Good shit. Throw your link in the chat room, or someone throw his link in there. Will ya? Cool shit, man. I wish I was paying more attention during this fight. Leadspin.com.
You lose.
Yeah, man. Cool. Yeah, Dark Souls. He gets pissed. That's always good. Damn! Silent Rip subscription. Chat room, you know he loves hot dogs. Throw the silencers on. Dude, today we gotta do silent hot dogs because Twitch alerts is fucked up. Here it is. Put your silencers on for Lord Rip. Thanks very much, Rip. I'll buy you nachos when you come over. Put your silencers on, will ya? Esports. Okay, we gotta go to main menu and change our character from Laura. I don't wanna be Laura, I wanna be Yangeve. Battle. Favorite? No, forget that. Favorite character? Yangeve. Purple underwear. We gotta represent that perk.
Training.
Thanks, Rip. Yeah, he gets pissed. I mean, he just has to get hit one time. All he has to do is get hit one time, and he's pissed. That's a good deal. I'm talking about Hobbit in the chat. All he has to do is get hit once, and he's pissed. That's a pretty good deal when you think about it. Chances are high. Right? Man, I miss metal. I don't listen to metal that much anymore, you know? I don't play fighting games that much. I feel like playing your own music for any other kind of game ruins the ambiance. So what do you gotta do? Hide your knees, this puppy? Like that? Okay, and then what? What else does he got? Middle punch? What are his footsie buttons? Wow! Is that an overhand? Oh boy. Excuse me. What's up, everybody? I don't know how to play any of the characters that are available currently in the beta, so I'm going with Lord Yangief. Let's see how good Tiger Knee Air DP, or not Air DP, Tiger Knee Air SPD. Let's see how good that is for an anti-air. I'm not sure. Remember the gray damage bullshit on block normal. I don't know what the hell that means. Gray damage bullshit on block normal. Hey, what's up, Final Triumph? So standing bad. Jab is great? Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, okay. What are his special moves? Okay. Wake up, bro. Not yet. I don't know what his special moves are. Or his V trigger. Well, I tried to Tiger Knee it there. They changed his neutral jump fierce? He doesn't have a headbutt anymore. There must be a way to do it. Command. Wow, what the fuck is that? Beautiful. Standing fierce has armor. Thanks for the tip. What's up, Soulcrate?
You win.
Cool. Get this app. Hey, Nick. V frames. Whatever. I'll check it out. Ace the Cake says, that was me. Good games. Return to previous mode. Good games, Ace the Cakes. Man, my PS4 is whistling, right? The tea kettle is done. My PS4 is fucking pissed off that Resident Evil Zero isn't out. Hey, is it out yet? I better restart Steam and check for myself. Steam, exit. Steam. It's a quick move list app. Cool. Crouching Fierce looks like an anti-air. And there's a Lariat. I don't know. There's no kick Lariat. What's this dude? Oh, shit. What the fuck? What the hell is this thing for? Oh, shit. Damn, he's steaming? His muscles are steaming? Is Resident Evil out yet? Damn, it's not out yet? Oh my god, I'm so glad that the beta is up. It's Tandem Engine? How are you supposed to use it? I don't know what that means. I know what a tandem engine is, but I don't know how you're supposed to use it. That's a parry, huh? Yeah, I know it's out on PS4. The PS4 version of Resident Evil Zero is 30 frames per second. No pimps allowed. That's not gonna cut it. I need 60 frames per second, pimps only. Zangief day one combos? Alright. I'll check it out after this.
Fight!
That was sick. Wow, I did a whatever. Beautiful. Yeah, I don't want to do 30 frames.
Round two.
Wow, that's really bad on whiff, though. Get the fuck down here! Do any of that. Oh no! That was all your fault, chat room! That was all your fault. I didn't need to do any of that shit. Whatever, I still won.
You win.
What are you guys pissed about? Excuse me. I almost blew that one. You did the wrong combo. Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, there's a video here of combos. Oh, you guys are so stupid. This isn't a real combo video, is it? Oh wait, it is. Crouching fierce. Wow, you could do that? Holy shit. That's crazy. You could do crouching fierce as an anti-air and then do an air SPD. Oh fuck, is this a person? No. You probably have to. Let's see, if you do. Dummy, what is it? Dummy jump counter on. Then you wait, that didn't combo. Let's try. Okay, normally it's two hits, I think. Let's just double check that. Yeah, okay, so normally it's two hits. We're supposed to get three hits. Yeah. How did he do it? Whoa, what the? How did he do that? I gotta watch that again. Huh, how come I can't do it? It's back hard punch, it's not crouching hard punch? I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. I gotta fight a match. They took out Crush Counter for Crouching Fierce. Oh, man. So, this is already old news. That sucks. These combos are expired. That CC doesn't work anymore. Well, bummer. You can combo jab into SPD? What the hell?
Fight.
What do you mean? What could that even mean? Wow, that was an SPD! Try doing an EX air whatever it's called there. Fuck. I tried it there too! Man, I'm not getting any love. I'm not getting any. Two hits? Some good tunes. Man, it's so fucking loud. It makes me think the PS4 is huffing and puffing. What's the problem here, bro? Why are you so loud? Right? I haven't used my PS4 in a while. It's huffing. It's huffing paint right now. Yeah, excuse me. Comrade Lord Geef? Yeah, I like Zangief. He's cool. I like his fingernails. He looks pissed. Yeah, he's looking right at her cleavage. So this is gone then. Oh, that's still in roundhouse. So what am I gonna do? There we go. That works. Standing roundhouse is a crush counter or whatever. Yeah, I could get the PS4 version of RE0, but I don't want to play it in... I don't want to play it for the first time in 30 frames per second. I'd rather my first time experience with that game be as top-notch pimps only as possible. You know what I mean? I've never played the game before. It's gonna be my first time. This is a person.
Fight.
Jump there. It's bad for your schlong. Am I dead? I think I'm dead. I don't know how to do any kind of offense with this gun. Also, did you guys notice how my EX SPD got stuffed? What? Is that shit really no good anymore or what? EX SPD, do you guys know anything about it? It looked like it got stuffed a couple times. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I just kept jumping. Interesting new characters. They announced that they're only putting out grapplers right now, which is a little bit annoying. It's Armika, the guy with the chain, Birdie, Zangief, and Laura. SPD is 5-frame startup now. Damn, air SPD seems like it has great range. What's up, Lord Chatroom? Man, what's up with Twitch alerts? Are other people having trouble with Twitch alerts tonight too? Twitch alerts is not making any sound for me. What's up, Owl?
Round one.
How's it going?
Fight!
Here! Easiest thing I ever done. Harris needs to use Standing Fierce more. I forgot that even existed. Yeah, I haven't tried that button yet. Running Bear Grab. I forgot about that too. Come on, PS4. I aired this thing out too. I recently took it outside and blew it out with my air blower. It's still huffing and puffing. I thought it would at least be a little bit better. That nipple. Crouching jab, standing light kick, lariat. No way, that's a combo? Yeah, crouching jab, standing light kick. Excuse me. Stop jumping around, will ya? So, oh, counter hit forward. What? Really? That's a combo? Really? Can't start off of a low short. You can combo his V trigger into air SPD. Oh. How do you do it? Air SPD? Are you sure? V trigger combo into air SPD is specific. Back hard punch into super. How do you do his super? Double 360? 720? Tiger knee the SPD. Yeah, I was trying to. I didn't yet. I haven't tried it yet. I haven't succeeded yet. Forward fierce, is it? You said? If it crush counters, I'm not sure what to do. Crouching jab, standing short SPD is a combo, though.
Round one. Fight.
Gotcha. Like a party animal. He's ready to push all kinds of buttons. Forward fierce, you said, or back fierce? Uh-oh. Ow! Punch your fucking lights out. Man, this guy's jumping a lot. Let's get him with an air SPD. Oh! There we go. Not gonna kill? This guy jumps a lot. Oh yeah, standing roundhouse. Counter hit in the air, right? That's something. What? I thought crouching fierce would work there. Oh boy. This guy got fucked up.
You win.
Hey, sorry, those of you who are subscribing and donating currently, damn, that nipple looks fucking gross. She looks like bubblegum. Anyway, those of you who are subscribing and donating and stuff, the sound currently is not working for Twitch alerts. So I may not notice. I really appreciate your support. I sincerely apologize if I don't say thank you, but trust me when I say muchos garcias from the bottom of the cockles of my heart. You know that? Thanks. My PS4 is yelling right now. It's screaming. Hold down V skill and walk forward. Which one is V skill again? Resident Evil Zero doesn't seem to be up now, and even if it is, it's not up now. But I guess I'm gonna play it tomorrow. I don't know. Sucks. I thought I was gonna be playing it. Instead, I'm playing this. It's not bad. I'm happy that I'm playing this. Turn your fan off. It's too loud. It's not my fan, you douchebag. It's my PS4. I keep telling you. Not my fan. I can't turn my PS4 off. That's the thing that's making all the noise. Don't tell me what to do. You should be playing Dragon's Dogma? Come on, man. I can play that anytime. This shit is not available all day. You know? Oh no. It's gonna be a mirror match. It's gonna be a mirror match.
Round
Which
one
is me? The one that says you.
Fight.
Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have did that. What do I do when the heavy attack hits as a crush counter?
Yeah.
shit. Copied that from him. Oh, fuck. Oh, I copied that from him right there. I copied that from him. That was cool.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, that was me. I hit him with that. Tell me I jumped. Oh, I thought I did, but I guess I didn't. It's okay. Hey, be cool. Oh, shit. Get out of here. No! Bitch. What does V trigger mean? Which buttons? Tell me the buttons. Don't tell me V trigger. You keep saying V trigger. I don't remember what the command is. Hey, what's up, Cody? High punch and high kick. Okay, gotcha. Hard kick. Hey, what's up, Peppos? Can you believe Resident Evil Zero isn't out yet? If I wake up in the morning and that game is still not out yet, I'm gonna be pissed. If I wake up in the morning and it's not out yet, what are we gonna do? I don't know. Don't ask me. Yeah, his nipple is gross. Yeah, Street Fighter V is cool, I just don't really love Zangief. He's cool. I mean, he's fun, but I've never really been a Zangief player. None of the characters that are available now are too appealing to me. Ooh, I gotta learn how to use this. What else does he have? What time are you streaming RE0 tomorrow? Well, first of all, I don't even know when it's going to be available to play. But second of all, I don't know when I'm going to wake up. As soon as I wake up and take a shower, I'm going to play it. Oh yeah, running grab. How do you do it? Oh, it's half circle back kick. Wow. That's, isn't that Armor King's move? That's Armor King's Air Shining Wizard. Yeah, it's only grapplers at the moment. Is this a person? Oh, this is a person.
Round 1. Fight!
Round two. Fight.
Man, that's no good for that. Is that gonna do something crazy? Oh shit. No, I didn't even mean to do that. Oh boy. I wanted to do a super, but I'm not even 100% sure how to do it.
Final round.
Is it double 360 with one punch or multiple punches? Let's try that standing roundhouse for an anti-air again. Now he's gonna jump. Oh, Whip Punish City. Ugh. How did that happen? Doing that, it doesn't even work. Oh, don't ever try that. Yeah, I tried a couple of air SPDs, but it didn't work. Oh, after the Lariat trade? Ooh, so if you trade Lariat, you could do the combo. I didn't know that. That's pretty good. There's no triple button presses in Street Fighter V anymore. Thanks, good to know. Earlier, I accidentally got an EX move when I tried a super. That explains that. What's up, eat bread, get head? Try out some running bear grab tick throws. I forgot. Can't look away from that nipple. That nipple, though. I know, my PS4 is pissed. Yeah. Excuse me. You can do short super like a combo? That sounds kind of weird, but could happen.